Hey guys, I don't even know what this mess is, so just see for yourself. Enjoy.
Shakira, 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 Shakira!
Oosh, look, Barbie, Asian Viking. So do too, do too. Look, Barbie, gives you a nice view.
See? You look like a sexy beast. Very, very sexy. How'd I close this? How'd I close this? Shut up!
Goodbye, Mr.
Goodbye!
I'll see you tomorrow!
Au revoir!
Shut up! I had my knees too loud and like, kid, mom's gotta dance!
This hit that ice cold, Michelle fight for that white gold. This one's for them hood girls and good girls, stream masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, hot damn.
Animal
abuse.
Boobs.
Karen? It's what the-
Jump up and down, stay still. Easy, easy, one, two, three.
And back to you, sir.
More shrimp, let's go.
It's in tune though.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Cool.
Hi Albert! Bye Albert!
We were doing
Miss Moreno.
Miss Moreno.
Miss Moreno.
Moreno.
Miss Moreno.
We were doing this project and like I had to trace him.
And she was very thirsty.
I was not thirsty.
She was all over my body. She was like, ah! I don't know.
That's only half true.
What was your first impression of each other?
I don't wanna
thirsty.
I'm not thirsty. How
you
was I
so thirsty?
You were
so thirsty. You were like,
look at my boots. What's not?
Okay, so it's like a hot dog pizza. So they made like a pizza and they put a wiener on top and they squirted mustard on it and it was just about the most disgusting thing ever. And it ruined my favorite sweatshirt. This is silk almond. It's dark chocolate. It's literally the best thing you'll ever buy in your life.
It's actually like flawless.
It tastes like.
It's silky.
Beyonce.
It tastes like Beyonce. That's a race.
It's made from Beyonce. Oh my gosh, that's not what I intended. Okay, it tastes like Beyonce sweat. Pretty sure it's not flat. Dark chocolate up my nose. She's not even that black either. Oh my word. Okay, moving on. So this is when like I was like 3 years old. My family, we have like chopsticks because I'm Asian. And yeah, my sister is just watching me. I just got curious because there's like this thing that's back there, but I can't reach it with my porky fingers. So I took these metal chopsticks and I just kind of felt around. And then I started nosebleeding in both
nostrils, and then my sister didn't even, she didn't even cry or anything, she just kind of just... If I was desperate.
Put your hands up. treasure. Yeah, you.
Alright, so that's it for this video. As you can see, pre-debut Kevin was something else. Anyways, thank you for watching. Bye, clowns.